Welcome. In this video, we will see how to download MATLAB 30-day trial software. So for that, you have to go to MathWorks website, that is https://in.mathworks.com. Once you go to this website, you will get this page, and you have to scroll down to the bottom of this page, and there is an option called as trial software. So you can click on this link. So it will open this page. Now here you can enter your contact information to continue. Here you can put your email address. Then you can click on continue. Then here you can select your profession. Click on yes and click on create. Then you can click on continue with current email. Now it will send you an email in your inbox. So I can click on this verify email. So it will ask me to create a new account. So I will create the account. So I have selected the role as educator researcher and department as electrical and computer engineering. Then I can click on this accept checkbox and click on create. So once you click on create, it will again ask you details about the address and the location. So you can put your location, then name of the university where you are working, Sanjay Godaut University. Then you can put the phone number with the extension as +91. Then you can put your mobile number, you can put your city. Then you can click on agree and click on submit. So now here two options are there. The first option is you can start your MATLAB online trial, so which uses the internet and the web browser for running your commands. And the other way is to download the software and install it on your computer. So for this demo, we'll require this single software, that is MATLAB Essentials. Other toolboxes are not required. So I will click on this MATLAB Essentials. So after that, I can click on this select and continue. Then you can click on the appropriate option depending on the operating system of your computer. So I will click on this Windows. Then it will give me the installer file. So I can click on this save, so the file will get downloaded. And now whenever the file gets downloaded, you can click on that file and it will open the installer. Once the installer opens, again you have to sign in with your account that you have created. So the account that I've created is having this as the username, and the password that I have set, I have to enter in that software. Once I enter all these things, then the next step is it is going to download the remaining files from the internet. So now when I click on that file, I get this box, so I can click on run. So it will extract the files. So once it has extracted all the files, it will ask to install. So you can click on yes. So now here you have to enter the same email address that you have used for creating an account. Then I can click on next. So here you have to agree the terms and conditions. So click on yes and click on next. Then again you can click on next. Click on next. Then here, instead of selecting all the toolboxes, I will just select this MATLAB and I can click on next. If you want, you can select all the toolboxes, but it will take time for downloading. So I'll click on next. Now here the space requirement is nearly 4.04 GB. So when I click on this begin install, it will begin downloading all the files, required files from the internet. So you can see here nearly 1.2 GB of data will be downloaded. So this process will take some time depending on the speed of your internet connection. Once it has downloaded, it will begin the installation. So now the installation has completed. It may require about 20 to 30 minutes for installing this software. It totally depends on the internet speed and the processing capability of your laptop. So now I can click on close, and now I can check whether my software works or not. So this is the icon, so I'll double click on that. So now my software opens correctly without any problem. You can see here I am getting the messages trial use. So this is a trial version which is available for 30 days after installation. So this is how you can install a trial version of MATLAB for 30 days. Thank you.